Hey guys, it's me, Cruel, back again with another reaction video on this channel. Today I'll be watching Victim to SB19 again, and this is their All Up Burning dance practice video. This came out in March 2020, so yeah, months and months ago, but this was still my most requested SB19 video, and I wanted to get back to them now, for no particular reason, just because I haven't in a while. And yeah, this was the most requested one, that's why I'm gonna check it out. I think dance practices are always really cool from them, so I will try to analyze it a little bit. I think I should be good with the members. I might confuse Josh and Justin a little bit. Sometimes I do that, but I should be good with the others for sure. And yeah, before we get started with the video, if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe to not miss anything in the future. I upload every single day and mostly focus on K-pop reactions, and every Sunday have this international reaction, right, react to anything that's not K-pop, or rather not Korean. And I also have a Patreon channel where I react to more stuff every single week. There's some Korean related TV show stuff, but also album reviews and also live stages. I have reacted to SB19 live stage there before. If you want to check it out, then it's pretty sure available for the $2 per month tier, the lowest tier that is possible. And I also react to anime K-drama on there once a week. And yep. If you're interested, then check it out. Link is in the description, as well as my Discord server is also linked in the description. If you want to talk with me or other people on there about all kinds of things, of course, mostly K-pop related, but not only. There's definitely also Jantereya. Hi, if you're watching this, who's also a big 18. And yeah, let's get started. Actually, one last thing, quick shout out to my patrons for December. Thank you so much for the continued support. I really, really appreciate it. Special shout out to 42 Ariadna, Mios, Ribbons, and Eldritch. Thank you so much. Let's get started with SB19's All Up dance practice video. So, has been a while since I've listened to the song. Sejun starting off from the center, I think. If you don't like pauses, by the way, you're wrong, you know, because I will pause a lot, especially for dance practice videos, I will. If you don't like that, just turn off. Okay. Very, very clean, fast moves already. Like, I remember that they're really good at that. I think the only dance practice I've ever watched from them was the Go Up dance practice pretty early on into my SB19 journey, because obviously that was the video that blew them up, right, on Twitter. So my understanding here is that we got Sejun in the center right now with the arms like this, right? Can't really show it on camera otherwise, but kind of like that. Then we have Ken, I'm pretty sure, in the bucket hat, which would be my bias, in my opinion. It's the best dancer, and I really, really, really like him. He's also kind of moody, so quiet. Then we have Stella, I'm pretty sure, in the back with the headband. And then, of course, we have Justin and Josh in the front, and I think it's Justin on the left, because I remember his smile was, like, really bright and happy. I think it's Josh on the right. He's more the sexy-looking guy, his rest face, at least. So that's my guess. So Josh has the black hair, whereas Justin has the brown hair. Please let me know if that's wrong. But from this shot, I actually think it's right, but who knows. Sending them away. I like that. Hey! The way they're walking here. On the beat too. Yeah. What I really like, you can sit here like three times in a few seconds already. What I really like about their choreos, I remember from Go Up a little bit, is that after this walk here, right, they have some synchronized moves, but it's not really synchronized in terms of the all five doing the same move, but they're actually synchronized in waves. So they have like here Stell doing the move the first, then we have Sejun and Justin doing the move the second, and then Ken and Josh the third. So they all do the same move, but they join in like milliseconds after another. So it's like wave 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1. They do it like sometimes three waves, sometimes two. So they have like wave patterns to their moves. I really like that. It makes for like a very complex and very different choreo. Really good song, by the way. Still my favorite from them, probably. Although, Hanyang Sahuli was also nice. But That's my favorite, yeah. By the way, it's kind of funny that Stella's the only one with shorts, like... They all look so much in unison. Okay, Ken, I guess, has the bucket hat, but... in terms of outfits, they're pretty much in unison, except... Stella's shorts. Oh yeah, I remember the song a bit now. Like, a bit more. Sorry. Oh yeah, I remember this pretty daring and sexy chorus dance from the music video, I think. Hey, Justin. Ooh, that was clean. How the other four, like, backs turned towards the camera and then synchronized backup moves to Justin's front move. With the beat together too. Hey, so much fitting to the beat, I like that. A lot of small things I can't even pinpoint, like, super a lot, right? I could, but it's too many things that it would take way too long. Like, I'm just gonna replay the last 5 seconds, and you can see how many small movements they have, like, one after another. So they're all very different from each other with the moves. But together in unison, they create, like, this really cool picture. Like, especially Justin here, like, some completely different move than the others. The transitions are really good too, from formation to formation. Like this one, for example. Like from this arrow, almost. No, almost like an X formation, now to a pyramid formation though, with still just kinda like tumbling towards the front. That's really cool, you know? Hey, at the diagonal line when one member is soloing, we get two transitions. We're gonna make, by the way, sorry for being too loud with my voice, we're gonna make the song a little bit quieter. I just realized I talk way too loud because the song's too loud. We don't really need the song to be super loud, you know? We know the song. Hey, Thijun. I love this recipe of tone. Hey, Ken, show him. Santa Ken. A little bit too short, in my opinion. I want more Ken Center. That spin was cool. Very subtle, but cool. Pyramid again. This interesting formation. Huh. Ken is in the center, but not like in the back though. That's weird. I mean, not weird and bad, but in a bad way, but just interesting. Hey, they're vibing so much. Facial expressions on point too, especially Josh and Justin here. And of course, Ken with his bucket head is like, kind of like, you don't see me, but I'm cool. I love it though. Not hating on that at all. But Josh kind of slayed that with the facial expression. And now Justin, the happy boy. Hey. Oh, that's the outro pose. Ooh. Where's the smiles, boys? Where's the smiles? Look more exhausted than smiling. But yeah, that was nice. I like that a lot. It was SB19's Alap Burning Dance Practice video. I do think, again, that this is very synchronized. I thought they were more focused on like this wave pattern type of thing that they... Well, didn't do as much in Go Up. They definitely had it a little bit, but I think Go Up was a very, very special choreo in terms of that it's like filled with transitions between formation A, B, formation C, formation D, formation E. So they had like, I don't know, 10 different formations. That's probably a bit too much. Maybe like six or seven different formations. And they completely rotated around these formations all the time. It was like constant back and forth. It was, to an outside viewer, if you watch it for the first time, almost seemed like it's random, but it's not, like, you know, it's like choreographed and planned. So that was really, really impressive and like a very unique factor about their go up dance practice, which probably is also a big reason why it went so viral, I would assume, because it was just really different from what I know. And I come from the K-pop world, of course. At least I have been a K-pop fan for about 4.5 years now, so that's quite a bit. And definitely something I have not seen used as much in one song at all. That was really impressive. Here it's more about the wave pattern, about like creating like this big picture with every member having like kind of slightly different moves, sometimes also just being really synchronized, especially like the intro was really synchronized, and then also the choruses. Although in the chorus they also swap formations, so it's not like they don't swap formations anymore at all in the song. They still do that quite often, not as often as in the go up dance practice, but still this was in a different way really cool compared to go up. Yeah, I personally like the song a little bit more too. I feel like it's a little bit more upbeat. It's, I guess go up was also upbeat, but go up was to me more like a pop ballad, whereas this is like literally a pop song. I don't know, I just vibe with this a little bit more. I really like the vocals too from Sejun and from Stell here, especially with that high note that he has in the middle section. Yeah, really cool. I liked it, and has been a nice ride now listening to Aspen and Teen again and watching more content, or I guess another video at least, since I've checked them out like months ago. I don't really remember. Well, Hagang So Holy was the last one. That was like a few weeks ago, so not too long ago, right? But before that, it has been a bit. So yeah, anyways, that is my reaction. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, and comment down below what you guys thought of this choreo, maybe of my reaction video, and also maybe of the song itself. You can also request more stuff that I should check out. Please keep in mind, when requesting stuff, that I can't react to live stages on YouTube. If you request live stages, and if it's like requested very often, then I will react to it on Patreon. John Deira Marcus, for example, who is my Patreon for a few months now, will probably like that because she doesn't care, you know, she just wants more content from me for SPNT. So it's not like she would care where it is, but for most of you guys that maybe can't even support me on Patreon, it's probably better to be on YouTube. So what I can check out, it's covers, either singing covers or dancing covers. I could also check out some MIX live performances, depending on if it's like an actual stage or if it's in that like dance studio thing that they had Tila Luar in, I think, which I checked out. Or was it Hagang So Holy as well? I don't remember. I definitely checked out the song in MIX live in the dance studio, almost like a, like it was like a sports center thing. I don't remember how to explain it in English, but yeah, anyways, something like that. So not anything that's considered a live stage. That would be great. Anyways, you can also request, of course, other stuff that's not SPNT if you want me to react to that. I've been reacting to a lot of Filipino stuff in the past months, so, and Indonesian, actually, both of those. But yeah, that's it for me. Have a nice day. Peace.